This is the motion isolation test for the spindle latex mattress. The purpose of this test is to give you an idea of how well this mattress isolates motion. Now, if you have a partner that tends to toss and turn a lot at night or makes multiple trips to the restroom, this is something you're going to want to pay attention to. As you can see in front of you, I have a glass that's half filled with water. To the left of that, I'm running a smartphone app that measures vibration. And then to the left of that, I have an 18-pound kettlebell, which I'm going to drop from a distance of 12 inches. I'm going to repeat this 3 times. You can keep your eye on the glass, and I'll post the results of the vibration meter on the website. So let's go ahead and get started. So as you can see, there is some movement of the glass, but it's not bad. The glass is not tipping over. So I would say overall it did pretty well.